Healthcare and housing can no longer be divorced. After all, what's more fundamental to a person's well-being than a roof over their head? Doctors should be able to write prescriptions for housing the same way they do for insulin and antibiotics.